business. Hey, it's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out.
Yeah, we might stand a better chance if we team up.
What the hell is this?
I smell an ambush. We'd better be careful.
Blood loss detected. Automatic medical.
Go any further. This doesn't look right.
Morphine administered.
Our luck has to change sooner or later.
Access denied.
I have a bad feeling about... You go on without me. Roger that. Let's run like hell. Yep. Well, that target range time is gonna pay off today.
rescue us. There's nothing to kill.
Dimensional breach is definitely transmitting organic matter.
Unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
What do you mean? Thank you.
military cleanup is just a paranoid rumor, isn't it? Who can say?
A notable paper, don't you?
Access.
The alien species can't possibly all be hostile.
Do you think we should appeal to the alien authorities?
A scientist! Thank God! Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding! We all have retinal scanner access. Escort us to the lobby, and we can get out of the lab.
You'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. Peter switched it on, but I'm afraid he never made it back.
thinking what I'm thinking? All right. I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Let's go.
Well, the dimensional breach is definitely transmitting organic matter.
Access denied.
Wouldn't you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope?
Well, I'll let you out, but I'm warning you, it's hell out there. It's completely under military control. You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other, and I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way. But if you do survive and somehow make it across the base, you'll end up at the Lambda Complex, where the rest of the science team has taken shelter. I wouldn't venture there myself, but I will let them know that you are coming. I'm slowing you down, am I? Lead the way.
I'll wait.
I'll stay here. This is as far as I go. I refuse to go another step. I'm going to stay here and wait for my colleagues. This is as far as I go. You're going to have to leave me. This is as far as I go. I refuse to go. Wait for my colleagues. I refuse to go another step.